someone will take the time. Don't go looking, babe, here I am. Now if you want a real good friend, or if you need some sweet loving, or if you're looking for someone who won't pretend, don't go looking, babe, here I am.
Sound check is done. Now we play He Wants Down. Here we go. You're welcome. Oh, he found a football. That's what he wants to play with.
Why just crawl when you could be flying? Life is just a flash forever done. The shortest space between hell and goodbye. There ain't no use to sit around crying when we are all you've been trying to find. No need looking, babe.
Okay.
Sometimes the trouble
Fruity Pebbles pancakes and Fruity Pebbles syrup. That kind of makes my tummy hurt a little bit. Have y'all tried it?
I don't know about that. I don't know.
We have chocolate ones, double chocolate. I don't know. Have y'all tried these? Skittles flavored yogurts. I'm gonna stick with the whips, but y'all let me know.
This is why I do grocery pickup.
If you want to take some sandwiches for lunch and have something really good, that stuff right there is really good on
yeah.
the sandwich. I love that stuff. I grew up like it.
I'm growed raised. Up. He growed up.
I can say it the right way. I was raised on that stuff, or I can say I growed up doing that junk.
Growed up sounds more classic for you.
That's right.
Be classic.
Yeah, be real. You want to have a little party? Party pizza pack, right?
Once again, this is what I do grocery
late night snacks. Late night snacks. Are you struggling with that?
Head and shoulders.
Head and shoulders.
And lots of different scents.
Drop right down. His brother's right here.
Equate.
That's what I'm on.
I already got you one.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Toothpaste. Y'all tell us your toothpaste. What toothpaste do you use? Titus uses Parodontax.
I have to use this kind right here. The dentist told me a long time ago that I had this deal going on with my gums, and I was like, not today. I went up there and found something for that job.
The boys probably need one upstairs, too.
He told me all my teeth was going to come out. I was like, little old son, let me tell you something. I'll go get some Parodontax, and I ain't coming back.
I don't think you're going to be able to get them.
Oh, baby, I can get them.
Y'all just fell out of the buggy. Excuse me, sir. Sir, you dropped this.
Have you ever been in the sewers of this town? I'm gonna go pick my
All right, y'all. It is now several hours later. We just got back home from Walmart. I was gonna put in a grocery pickup order for this afternoon, but I wasn't for sure if we would get back home in time to go pick it up. So when we got home, I was like, I'm gonna put a grocery pickup order in real quick for in the morning. No pickup orders available. I'm guessing it's because it's colder. You know, they were saying snow. It's not looking like it now. And anyway, I guess more people are just doing pickup than there used to be, because now it's back to how it probably was last winter. You've gotta put your pickup order in like 2 days ahead of time if you want the spot you want, or else you gotta take what you can get. So Titus was like, let's just go to Walmart. Let's just go get the groceries. And I was like, okay, y'all know how that goes. More things go in the buggy than normal, especially like even if I just go in. If I go in, I'm bound to pick up more things than if I did a grocery pickup order. Most of this stuff is gonna last us about 2 weeks. So this is pretty much a 2 week grocery haul. I will of course need fresh produce and probably some more milk next week. But yeah, I'm thinking I'm not gonna have to go back to Walmart for 2 weeks. I'll probably get the produce and milk from Aldi sometime next week. But yeah, I'm done with Walmart for a couple of weeks. We also had to stop by Ingles because I completely forgot peanut butter. It was like the number one thing on my list because Jacob wants a peanut butter cake for his birthday coming up. So peanut butter was like the main thing I needed, and I completely forgot it. I don't know how I forgot it, but I did. So we had to swing in the Ingles to get that. I'll go ahead and show y'all the Ingles first because it's not a lot. The Ingles haul, here it is. Oh wait, this is not it. There are two more things in the freezer. We got this bread. Titus said he's gonna make some kind of smoked ham turkey sandwiches with this. So he got that. I got some country ham for breakfast, and we got some peppers. Titus picked out this lettuce, some mint leaves. Peter Pan peanut butter was what Ingles had on sale this week, so I got that. I got these Goldfish Mega Bites. I haven't seen these. It's like the Goldfish crackers, but they're big. I don't know how big they are, but I thought the kids would like to try those. Oh, there's a comparison. Mega, regular. And we got some tater tots. They were out of Laura Lynn tater tots, so we had to go with name brand, and it's a big, big bag of them, and it says that they're seasoned. And for the exciting thing, I got some Bluebell homemade vanilla ice cream, and everybody sing like the victory song of I found peppermint ice cream. I've never tried the Bluebell kind, but Jen from Cook, Clean, and Repeat said in a comment that I forgot what store she said had it, but that it was really, really good. So I looked at Ingles the other day. They didn't have it. It wasn't Ingles that she told me. She told me a different store. I can't remember what it was, but anyway, They didn't have it the other day. I looked again today. They didn't have it on the ice cream aisle, but on the freezer end cap, they had some more ice cream, and I was like, I'm just going to take a glance just to see, and they had two of these left. Two of these bluebell peppermints. So I got one of them. I can't wait to try it. I know it's gonna be good. It's gonna feel like the holidays all over again. Now, on to the Walmart haul. So I tried to do a quick meal plan. I'm not finished with the meal plan yet. I just pretty much looked in the freezer to see what kind of meats I had and got some more to go with that. Same thing with, you know, other stuff that I had in the freezer for lunch and all that kind of stuff. So I just kind of added to what we already have here. And with everything we have, like I said, it should last us 2 weeks, except I'll have to get some more fresh produce next week and probably another few gallons of milk. I got one loaf of honey wheat bread, some onions, lettuce, baby spinach. I got some green grapes, tomatoes, lemons, sweet potatoes. I already have a big 10-pound bag of regular potatoes here. So I got some sweet potatoes. Did I already say the bananas? Two packs of carrots, baby carrots, some celery, thyme. I got some strawberries and a big pack of blueberries. I got these rocket apples. Look at the cute little package with the snowman on it. It's so cute, but that's not why I got it. I got it because I just wanted to try these apples. Look how tiny some of them are. They're little mini apples. I mean, some of them are, you know, kind of normal size, but some are little. We got some sugar snap peas. I got a big pack this time. Jonah and Sissy love sugar snap peas. So I got those. We got some broccoli. I got 2 gallons of milk. I already have a couple of gallons here. Some heavy whipping cream, buttermilk. I got a dozen eggs just to fill in with our chicken's eggs. I got some sharp cheddar cheese. I have a lot of cheese that I usually stock up on cheese at Aldi because it's a little cheaper than Walmart. So I still have a lot of cheese in the other refrigerator in there. I got these Go-Gurts. This is a strawberry flavored and a mystery flavor. Thought the kids would think that was fun, so I got those. I got some Nestle Toll House chocolate chip cookie dough. Jacob loves to make chocolate chip cookies a lot, and right now he's loving the Nestle brand instead of Pillsbury. I got 2 cans of crescent rolls. I got some unsalted butter and salted ketchup mustard. 2 cans of baked beans. We got some cooking spray there, and I finally got some of this Baker's Joy. I always forget, and a lot of y'all tell me I should give this a try because you don't have to flour the pan and all. So I finally got it. I saw it and I was like, I'm gonna get that, because I keep forgetting. Every time I would do a pickup order, I would forget to look for it. We got some steak sauce. 57 and A1 steaks are not on the meal plan, but we were out of steak sauce, and so I just went ahead and got that. Got some Thousand Island dressing, Kids Picks, Fruit Loops, and Lucky Charms. I got some rotini pasta. I'm probably going to do like a lasagna bake, but it's not really going to be lasagna because I'm not going to have lasagna noodles. We're going to do it with rotini instead. So it's going to be a rotini bake, lasagna style. Back there, Titus grabbed those Lay's sour cream and onion and original chips. I always get great value, but we had already passed the chip aisle, and they were right there in the middle. That's how they get you. Y'all know it. That is how they get you. You forget to get chips. You pass down the middle, they have Lay's, he grabbed them. Anyway, we have 2 of the bucket popcorns. The kids have been missing this, they said. So I went ahead and got some more, but they didn't have the butter spray this time. But this popcorn's really good without that anyway, so 2 of those. We got some beef broth, 2 big things of chicken broth because Jacob picked chicken and dumplings for his birthday dinner. So we got cottage cheese. I usually use ricotta whenever I'm doing like a lasagna or rotini bake style thing. They didn't have any ricotta, so we're gonna have to use cottage cheese this time. I got 2 cans of evaporated milk, some sausage, 2 cans of sweetened condensed milk. Titus got this for something he said he's gonna be making, and then he also picked out all these different little things here, lunch meat things, deviled ham, corned beef, chicken. I got 2 cans of, it's pretty much the Great Value brand of Rotel, diced tomatoes with green chilies. I was out of black pepper, so I got that. I got some of these little Valentine's Day sprinkles. I thought Cece would like to, when she's making her little easy bake oven creations, she would like some of these little sprinkles for it. So, got those. I got some powdered sugar, need that for the peanut butter frosting for the birthday cake. Baking soda, all-purpose flour, Hershey's cocoa. Titus got this too. I have some cocoa here, but I couldn't remember how much. So he got this for whatever the thing is he's making. We'll see. I got some baking powder. I think I already said the vegetable oil. Back in the very back are some strawberry bubblies. And then I got this. I don't know if y'all remember, but I used to drink this all the time, but I actually got the tea bags. Now they have it in this container here that you just add water to it. So I got that. I got some the other day too. Sometimes we add honey to it to sweeten it because it is unsweetened, but most of the time I just drink it just like that with water. Okay, let's see. We have some Tyson Nuggets of Love. We have bacon, pepperoni. I got this turkey, cracked black pepper turkey for sandwiches. 2 key lime whips yogurts, 2 orange cream whips, and then I got these ones just an orange cream, and then this one is strawberry. All right, over here we have chicken, pork chops, ribs, and then these are the things Titus got that he said he's going to make the sandwiches with. He's going to put these on the smoker and do some kind of something. I don't know. He got those. Got some ground beef. I think that I have bought these before. I am pretty sure. So it just says Southern Style Chicken Bites, but it looks like, you know, they're probably going to taste like Chick-fil-A chicken nuggets. I feel like I bought these before, but I could not remember if they tasted like Chick-fil-A chicken nuggets or not. It's been a long time ago. So I got a bag of those. We got some of these burritos. I think they're all beef. Yeah, they're all beef. They didn't have my big, gigantic corn on the cob bag that I normally get, so I just got 2 bags of the frozen corn on the cob. Lots of chicken pot pies. We got 3 of the banquet kind, and then 3 of the Marie Callender's kind. I grabbed a couple more of these little microwavable pizzas. The kids like these. We already have some in the freezer, but I just grabbed a couple of those. And then I got 2 of the hamburger Totino's and a box of the Supreme. The kids wanted to try these big go-go squeeze pouches, so I got a box of those. It's pear and strawberry flavored. We've gotten these before. I think I got them one time at Big Lots or somewhere, and they really liked them. It's the juice-filled fruit snacks, and then they saw these. I think they just thought it was cool because it had the bull thing on there anyway. We got those for them to try, and juice boxes. I got fruit punch and apple juice. I think that's it for over here. We have some powdered donuts and some cream-filled things. I thought they were soft, but they're not very soft. Anyway, and for the non-food stuff, I needed a mop head for my Osea skin mop, so I got that. Got some of these 50 cents cups, 2 blue, 2 pink, and 2 tall gray ones. Titus needed this strainer for something, whatever it is he's making with the sweetened condensed milk and all that, I think. So he got that. We got some freezer bags, plastic wrap, aluminum foil, toothpaste, mouthwash, glass cleaner, and some paper towels. I got this. I didn't even smell this. Let me see. Oh, that smells really good. I got this multi-surface cleaner and this Mr. Clean multi-surface cleaner, dish detergent, trash bags, and shampoos. I'm going back with Aussie now, and that's it. Oh, wait. Those. Titus got those. All right, y'all. That's going to be it for today's video. I'm going to get all this stuff put away. Then, mainly I'll probably be waking up from his nap. We got to figure out what we're going to do for supper, and I might be making a birthday cake.
Some might say that I'm a loner, but I just call it being free.
It's your turn.
I am my heart's